Radios, uniforms, C4, scuba gear, harnesses, cable trolley, and one safe-cracking robot.
So we're good, right?
We are good.
Let's get to Miami.
Wait. We gotta give this place one last sweep. We don't want to leave anything incriminating behind.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready to go.
What the fuck is that hissing?
Oh, shit. Boy, you thought you could hide from me, Mendoza? I taught you everything you know.
How's it going, Nick?
Damn it, shoot this prick.
Oh, dungeon. So bad luck. Bye-bye. Nick! Damn it, Khai! Yeah, sorry.
It's Dawes.
What, you want to answer? Say hello?
Straight to dead guy voicemail.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dawes is gonna probably want an update. I'm sending him one. Tyson, where the hell are you? You should have come out of there by now.
It's been over an hour.
Maybe you got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey, guys. Sorry, I got lost.
Where the hell are you?
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey, Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
Man, the Dawes have put his office in a more evil-looking building?
Be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed.
Wait a minute. Does every skyscraper down here have a water tank at the top?
Most of them. Keeps them from rocking during hurricane season.
Man, between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dawes must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute.
Here, I got another one. This fireworks kind of suck.
Here's the van.
Give me a minute.
Come on, kind of on the clock here, Boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing.
Are you guys really sure about this?
Literally for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was gonna have 1 million gallons of water drop
200,000.
Or 200,000 gallons or whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse? I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable when we weren't about to do it.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the C4.
Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here, too?
Well, I could write bomb across it if you want.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Get the cable to the boat.
Man, I ought to be a thing with the brute.
Do you want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try.
If you want to get a look into the lobby, the parking garage on the right has an advantage. There's a few ways inside.
Looks like it.
How many men does it take to guard an office?
Loading dock in the back, mezzanine staircase on the side. Also, there's the front door.
Guard
guard will we get?
And lots of guards.
Most men says how many guards?
And lots of guards.
Most men only has so many dollars to go around. Twice the men, half the pay.
That ain't how it works. It's math, fool. It's business. Guys like Dawn's had the cash. And have you seen the stock?
Hold it! Don't you move!
Gotta be a clue here. Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Khai, elevator's unlocked.
A lot of guards for the 4th of July, huh?
You think Dawes knows we're coming?
Maybe.
Go to 20.
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me, what'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes. I'm outside a corner office. Looks like it's under construction.
We're on our way.
Thank you.
bad, my image.
Put your hands up. Don't move. Yeah.
Somebody left a tablet out. See if it's unsecured.
Hold it right there.
Yeah, no problem.
Hold it. You move.
You eat. I got it. Why do you think Dallas called everybody in for the weekend? Think
about Hold it.
Hey, it's not Don't okay, man. Is this guy nuts?
It's okay. Chill out.
Right here!
Jesus, guys, this glass had better be bulletproof for my sake.
He's that way! I got him!
Tyson said he was in the corner office, right?
Hey, come on.
Here, Boomer packed you a lunch.
Hey, you know, I actually haven't robbed a place in probably 8 days.
Sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Let's get upstairs.
Now comes the fun part.
Dawes relies on that private elevator to keep his penthouse safe.
Boomer did say it was unhackable.
Good thing we're not hacking it.
Clear. You two aquanauts can blow the charges anytime.
10-4.
That's Stoz's wife in that photo.
Put your mask on.
You sure about this?
Hey, if we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in LA, you told me to trust you, and I did.
Look where that got you. Say, relax, Khai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Do it.
Yeah, but we better let Tyson in. Let's hurry. Someone's bound to call 911 about the explosion.
Doubt it. Dawes wouldn't want any cops around here. I'll find something to open the doors.
Anytime.
Here we go.
Well, it's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, you're a former cop. Does has taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike YouTube bivalves, I have an appreciation for the finer things.
Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Okay, everybody look around. Vault's gotta be here somewhere. Tells me Dawes read a lot of comic books as a kid.
All right, here goes. Okay, there, that. That should do it. Okay, Brute, do your thing.
You're not gonna keep an eye on it?
It's not like it needs encouragement.
Guys, I got bad news.
Let me guess. Company. How many?
You remember my worst case scenario?
Yeah.
That many.
Explosives, anything you've got. They're gonna be coming at us down those hallways.
We need to slow these guys down. They're here.
I'm gonna look around.
These guys came to play rock.
Get it!
How much longer for the brute?
I don't know. Maybe it'll beep when it's done. You know, like a microwave.
Oh shit, they cut the power.
Get ready. If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dawes's office.
Spread out!
If someone's here, find them.
At the office!
We got trouble.
You, upstairs!
Look out!
Get him!
Together and get back here.
Right there!
Watch out!
Cracked it.
Come on, baby.
Holy shit, the vault's unlocked.
Time to clean this place out.
Get back!
He's alive. Black Vest saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
I'm with you.
Yeah. We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault.
Get him.
He pulled the money.
Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming. You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done!
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm on Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is!
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Gotta get out of here. Come on, Mendoza. We're taking the line. Boomer's gonna catch you, all right?
Boomer, Tyson's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Where are
they?
Shit!
Hurry!
There they are. You! Stop right there!
Go! Go!
Oh, shit!
okay?
I don't know. He's pretty messed up.
I'll drive. You help out Khai.
Hey! Yo, where are you going?
We're gonna go see Dawes.
How do you know where he is?